Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Kitika. So in today's video, I am gonna show you how to do twin braids. One of my subscriber, Dixon Marcel, I hope I am pronouncing your name right. She requested me to do this hairstyle. So without any further ado, let's get started. Start by dividing your hair into two sections and then take one section and divide this section into three sections. Now you can begin by bringing the first section over the middle and then third section over the middle. So that's your first knot. Now we are gonna do the same. Take this side, put it over the middle section, replace it over here. Take this side, put it over the middle and replace it over here. Once again, take, put it in front, replace. Take, put it in front and replace. You just have to keep doing that and secure it with rubber. And do the same exact thing on the other side. I don't like my braid to be really tight, so I am just gonna pull it out like this. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye bye, take care.